I just want to extend a thank you to Mrs. Chamberlain for all that she does for her students. She's one of the best ag advisors around and my favorite Canadian. Thank you so much, Mrs. Chamberlain, and we really appreciate you.
Hi guys, it's me, Mr. Houston. I like my moles more than I like my students, and sometimes I bring them to my Zoom meetings just to give them a little surprise every day. Just kidding, it's me, his favorite student. Couldn't be more appreciative of him. I mean, he did blow my finger off and everything, but he's basically my best friend. I'm his secretary. He doesn't know my name. I'm Amanda. I'm Amber. I'm Abigail. A new name every week, but love the man. So happy Teacher Appreciation Week, and thank you to all of our teachers.
I'd like to thank Ms. Barris for everything that she does at Bell High School. From helping the kids with homework or grades, or just being a buddy to talk to when in need. You're always there for people, and we all appreciate you. Thank you, Ms. Barris.
I would like to thank Mr. Snook for trying his hardest to teach us math through Zoom every other day. Even though he isn't the greatest at it, our futures are still going to be as bright as that glare on his tiny little whiteboard.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. I want to say thank you to Mr. Lavender for everything he's done for me.
Happy Teachers Appreciation Week to Mr. Johnson, aka Mr. J-Dog. Thank you for teaching me math and being a Republican.
Ms. Berling for being a great teacher to all your students.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week to Mr. Barnes. We appreciate you even when you do try to flip us off with your stub.
For Teacher Appreciation Week, I'd like to give a huge thanks to Ms. Risedom. You're always pushing us to stay active, do our best, and keeping those freshmen in line. Thank you.
So I just wanted to express my gratitude to Ms. Schaefer. She is one of the biggest influences and supporters in my life, and I am beyond grateful for her. I love how Ms. Schaefer always puts effort into everything she does, especially teaching, and she always pushes me to expand my creative abilities, and she's always so kind and caring to others, and she truly is an example of compassion, and I'm so grateful that she became a teacher. Missy Schaefer.
Hello, teachers of Bell High School. I wanted to wish you a very happy Teachers Week, as well as thank you for all the hard work that you've put into the students. It's not often that teachers are appreciated for the hard work that they do or the tough, long hours that they put in for students, especially during these times of quarantine. But I wanted to thank you all for everything that you've done. The assignments, as grueling as they may feel, they are for a reason there, and you are doing the best that you can, and we really appreciate that from you guys. I wanted to point out that I really want to thank Mrs. Fuller in specific. Thank you very much for all the hard work that you have put into our class, into explaining projects, into dragging out assignments to help us understand subjects that are new to us, especially being that it is a college class and that it is asking a lot of things from us. I really want to thank you for all the time that you've put into answering my questions, as long and as difficult as they may be. You have made me a better creator, a better thinker, and as well as an organized student. I want to thank you very much for that, Mrs. Fuller, and all of you teachers out there. Thank you.
Happy Teachers Appreciation, Ms. Trask. Thank you for everything you've done for the FPLA and Viking Brew this year. I really appreciate you giving me the opportunity to continue my junior year, and I can't wait for next year. So thank you again for all the hard work and every hour that you've put in. We really appreciate what you do.
This week's all about appreciating the teachers that we have in our lives, and I want to give an appreciation to Mrs. Andrew DeWitt for everything she's done in our class. She's a great person. She cares a lot and is a full caring teacher, and cares a lot about her students and wants to know about them more and more often. And I really appreciate it for that. You know, she's done everything she can, and she's been the best. So, thank you, Mrs. Andrew DeWitt, for everything.
Thanks, Mr. Barnes. We really appreciate all your life lessons and how hard you work on making sure we have fun and learn at the same time. We hope you have a great week.
Thank you, Mr. Johnson, for being such a great math teacher and helping me understand math more this year.
Mrs. Schaefer is an amazing art teacher. I took art class for 4 years in a row of my own volition, so you know, I must like her at least a little bit. I appreciate a lot of things about Mrs. Schaefer, but I especially appreciate that she teaches us art. And I know that sounds a bit like, yeah, obviously that's her job, but it was always such a relief to get to that class and just make art for an hour. I grew a lot as an artist in that class, and so do most students that take it, even if they say they're not especially artistic. Her classroom always has such a welcoming and chill atmosphere, which is just such a great break from the rest of the day. Mrs. Schaefer is just the kind of teacher that you can say anything to, and she genuinely cares about all of her students. She's just really kind and understanding, and I'm glad to have had her class for so many years, and we'll definitely miss her next year. I appreciate you, Mrs. Schaefer.
Thanks, Ms. Anderson, for everything you do. We appreciate your efforts in trying to make all our days better.
I really wanted to give a huge shout out to Ms. Trask. Not only was she my business apps advisor this last year, but she was also my FBLA advisor. She also taught yearbook, pre-cal, computer apps, and graphic design. And she is one of the most hardworking teachers that I know. And she is literally just amazing overall. I loved having her as a teacher and an advisor for FBLA. She made it really fun. She brought on new concepts that I have never even learned about before. And she is literally just amazing overall. So thank you, Ms. Trask.
Hey, Mr. Snook, it's your favorite student and girlfriend of my hair. Just wanted to wish you a happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Got a new golf set. We really would have took home state this year. And I'm waiting to get my replacement windbreaker because this one's just not doing it.
I just want to take this time to say thank you to Dr. Folk for all the help she has given me this year with writing. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week, and thank you for all you do.
This time, I would like to thank all the teachers at Bell High School for everything they have done, not only for me, but each and every other student that attends VHS. I would also like to give a special shout out to Mrs. Settemeyer. Thank you for everything you have done to help me succeed and always helping me out through tough times I've faced during the school year.
I am so grateful for Mrs. Anderson. She helps keep me organized and on task. I wouldn't be able to pass my classes without her. She is also a good friend and listens when I have a problem. She also likes to talk about cows and baling hay. Thank you, Mrs. Anderson, for all you do for all of us students at VHS.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week to Mr. Barnes. I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done to help shape me into the person I am today.
Hey, howdy. I just want to wish all the teachers in Vail School District a happy Teacher Appreciation Week, and especially Mr. Houston, who I'm shouting out. Yeah.
My name is Riley Kesey, and for Teacher Appreciation Week, I would like to send some love out to Miss Shannon Steele. She's absolutely amazing. She is an amazing coach, an amazing teacher, an amazing mother. She is a friend to everyone at VHS. She really is the backbone of Vail High School. Anything that's going on, you can bet she's at least somewhat involved in it, whether she's just having people help or full on planning the entire thing. She's always a part of it. She reaches out to students, makes sure everyone's doing okay. She's always that teacher that you can talk to, and you know that something will get done. She'll reach out to other students. She'll talk to you about solutions for whatever you're going through. She is amazing. She's made my high school experience absolutely so much better. She says hi in the hallways. She gives hugs. She says good morning. How are you doing? She's just she's everything you could expect from a teacher and more. She's amazing. We love you, Shannon. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Whaley, for inspiring us to be the best we can.
Hey, Mr. Sheffield. I just wanted to get on here and show my appreciation towards you. Thank you so much for all you've done for the past 4 years. Being our robotics coach has, made my life way more interesting, and I just wanted to say thank you. Okay, bye.
Big shout out to Mrs. Barris. I just wanted to say thank you for all that you do for Vail High School. It is so apparent that you care for all the students that walk through those halls, and we are so appreciative of it. I know that I am so appreciative of all the support you have given me these last 4 years and continue to give me to this day. I don't know where I would be without you, so thank you.
I'd like to thank Mr. Luby for making me a better person and a better student,
and for pushing me to be my best in the weight room and in the classroom. I'd also like to thank him for expecting us to do our very best in everything we do.
For Teacher Appreciation Week, I'd like to thank Mr. Hyde for being an amazing teacher and making class fun and enjoyable.
Whenever I think about a good teacher, they're always giving up their time for their students and they're trying to make them be the best version of themselves as they can. And whoever comes to mind is always Mr. Phillips. He's always there for his students and he always wants them to enjoy high school the best they can.
Ms. Settlemeyer is a very talented teacher. She's devoted to her kids. She's adventurous and I've had many fun trips with her through science club, track and cross country. She's always pushed me to be my best, and I like to thank her for always pushing me and to not give up on myself. She is my all-time, gotta be honest, favorite science teacher. I am so blessed to have been able to spend so many good years with her. Thank you for being you, Mrs. Settlemeyer.
Happy Teachers Appreciation Week! Today I would like to show my appreciation to Mr. Ewing. Thank you for being an amazing teacher and for being the history whiz. I wouldn't want anyone else teaching me about the 1929 stock market crash. I miss looking forward to your class, and once again, thank you for being the best.
For Teacher Appreciation Week, I would like to thank Marcus Hyde for his amazing time in class and him showing me and teaching me how to weld.
Hey, Mr. Ewing, just wanted to say thanks for everything you've taught me in your history class. Thanks for putting up with me and all my stupid questions. My obsession with saying whenever you ask what happened, where this happened, and what resources did they have. And I can't wait to have you in my junior year when I learn about the U.S. history. Have an amazing Teacher Appreciation Day.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
gang. Today we're going to learn about spaghetti. Cookies and cream. What's the matter with the other team? Get it, Rachel. Get it.
I appreciate Mr. Phillips, because he puts in hard work every day to make sure students understand every concept of construction. And I appreciate him because he lets us get out in the shop and make what we want and learn from mistakes that we make. And I just appreciate him for that this week.
Happy Teachers Appreciation Day, Marcus, and thank you for teaching this class of hooligans of us.
I just wanted to thank Mrs. Cox for being my CNA teacher. She was always there when I needed someone to talk to about schoolwork or any other thing that I needed to talk about. She taught me so many new things, and I am so grateful that I could have been one of her students this school year.